Hey, Team White Abalone. I thought that some of you might be interested in seeing what it looks like to have 9 million larvae being cultured here at Bodega Marine Laboratory. The main place we have here behind me is our cold room. It's kept at 14 degrees Celsius. We have 4 larval barrels in here. Each one can hold about 1 million or 1.5 million larvae. And then we have 9 pairs of larval buckets. Each one of those can hold about 150,000 larvae. And we even have some smaller larval buckets that can hold about a third of the amount of our larger buckets in here. We have 5 of those. I'm gonna show you this. I'll also take you over to our White Abalone Culture Lab, where we have 4 other barrels that we couldn't fit in here. Let's take a look inside. We also have some white abalone larvae in our white abalone culture area outside of our cold room, still at 14 degrees Celsius. So there's some in this barrel over my shoulder here, 3 more over here, and each one has about 1 million larvae in it. So we just sent the driver off that is taking all of the white abalone to all of our partner facilities. And I thought I would show you a little bit about how we pack those animals for shipment. We put them all in autoclave bags, which are fairly puncture proof. And then we filled the headspace with some 100% oxygen, rubber banded them up, and put them in coolers to head on their way.
Okay.